Murphy, could you give us a hand? It's gotten real ugly in there.
What happened?
Can you believe this? A bunch of repeat offenders came up with a bright idea to storm the courthouse. For some reason, they think that if they destroy it, their prior convictions will go away. They took hostages and are now demanding both a 6,000 SUX and a plane to Acapulco.
Acapulco is a war zone.
I don't think these guys follow the news. But I'm afraid that it may be too late to rescue the hostages if we wait for SWAT.
If they want to fly into a war zone, I have first-class tickets for them.
This is our hood! Robo, if you could call my boss and confirm what happened here. He wouldn't believe that I was taken hostage for the third time this week.
Stay here. The police will come to question you.
Hey, Robo! You showed them! It was a pleasure to work with you.